Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
The moon is high, like your friends were the night that we first met. Went home and tried to stalk you on the internet. Now I've read all of the books beside your bed. The wine is cold, like the shoulder that I gave you in the street. Cat and mouse for a month or two or three. Up in the night and watch you breathe. Hey! Kiss me once, cause you know I had a long night. Kiss me twice, cause it's gonna be alright. Three times, cause I waited my whole life.
Hi everyone, I'm Diana Maria Bato from Antipolo City, Body Bank Antipolo City, Dock 11, Lot 7, Kennedy Drive.
Happy birthday, Yana! Wish you all the best. May our good Lord bless you and be with you always. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Yana! Today is your special day. Hope you have all the success in life, the joy, love, and everything that you dream of. Go for your dreams. Dream big and be able to conquer all the goals that you have. Sana sa college life, may you be able to be successful in whatever endeavor you want to be or whatever course you want to. And then remain cheerful and kind, just like your parents. Be adventurous, pero please know your limitations. Welcome to the adult life. Ngayon, pwede ka nang umoto. And you can enter into many contracts, including marriage contract. But please, don't do marriage contract yet. Kailangan ng consent ng mga mamuna. Diba? Once again, wishing you all the best on your birthday. Cheers, Yana. Happy for your debut and birthday.
Happy birthday, Liana! You make sure na lagi kang mag-ingat at makinig sa mga payo ng iyong magulang. I wish you to celebrate your birthday in a nice, meaningful way. And I hope you have fun and God bless.
Happy 18th birthday, Ate Yana. Hello from America.
I hope you have a good party.
And many more to come.
God bless.
Bye-bye.
Say God bless.
God bless.
Miss you.
Miss you.
Happy birthday, Liana. I pray that you will always become a good example to everyone, including your friends and your teachers and everyone in the school and everyone around you. May you always be a blessing to everybody. And I pray that you will grow to be the lady or the person that God intended you to be. I pray that God will bless the works of your hands and you'll be an inspiration to as many people as you can. God bless and may you stay as strong-willed as you are and as a sweet daughter to your parents. And may